Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Rimworld. Royalty, expansion, random storyteller, using his fun difficulty. It's the middle of winter 5502, our third winter here. Randy decided to send us 45 beagles. So I bunkered everybody in. I'm gonna have them just do whatever they want in here. Last episode we had a trader that came by and we bought a whole bunch of components, so we'll be able to expand some nice things. And FrAvatar actually built a masterwork billiards table, pool table. Doors propped open. But men hunting animals. Man hunting animals don't go after your at least these ones don't go after your tamed animals. Power soon.
Ha ha!
Come on, dude. You too. Oh, yeah, do you? Thank you. My back is fully healed, good job. Turn. They say the crop blights starve them from their village. Happy begs permission to stay for 12 days. They rest, work, and fight for free during that time. Sure. Come on in. Everything. Okay, I have to actually assign them places, so... Go. They expected more, but they will be back.
Thank you.
Yaks. Game glitched out. I guess it's a good place to end the episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.